Today, in the second video of Taking Minutes, we are going to talk about Nvidia's G-Sync and if it's worth it. There were a few problems with V-Sync. The main ones were that screen tearing still occurred, had problems when FPS dropped below 60, and the biggest problem for all online gamers were input lag. To have a clear concept about G-Sync, I highly recommend you to watch my video of what is V-Sync by clicking on that eye icon. What V-Sync used to do was it synchronized the frame rates of your games to the display refresh rate. As most monitors were 60Hz, so it locked the FPS of your games to 60 to reduce screen tearing and stop your graphics card from producing higher frames than 60. But, as I told you, V-Sync had these three main issues. So Nvidia brought a new technology called G-Sync to solve these issues. Instead of synchronizing the frame rates of your games with the monitor refresh rate like V-Sync, G-Sync uses dynamic refresh rate. So what G-Sync does is that it synchronizes your monitor refresh rates to the frame rates of the games your GPU is producing. As a result, there is no screen tearing, less screen stutter, and almost no input lag. To simplify, say your graphics card is producing 80 frames per second and then the monitor will also refresh at a rate of 80Hz, or it will refresh and put up 80 new frames every second. So your games will be butter smooth, there will be almost no input lag, and also now you won't face a problem when your card produces lower frames. Everything sounds great, right? Well, not so fast. Yes, it's a solution to the problem that V-Sync had, but the thing is if it's worth my money. First of all, you'll need a G-Sync supported monitor to use G-Sync in your games. These monitors will cost you way more than any other monitors out there. Also, there are some monitors which will support the G-Sync module, but you have to put the module yourself. So, if you're a gamer and you want to spend the extra bucks to get rid of all the problems that V-Sync had, then G-Sync is a great technology for you. But for most people out there, I don't think they're willing to spend that much extra on their monitor right now. But yes, you will get rid of all the stutters, input lag, screen tearing, and it's butter smooth. Let me know in the comments below about what you think about G-Sync and if you're looking to upgrade to a new G-Sync monitor in the near future. If you like the video, then don't forget to leave a like, and for more of Taking Minutes, don't forget to subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.